to the future. Don't forget, he's given you a fresh calling, a new task.
A new task? I didn't dream it. It was really him. He really was here with me.
All you have seen is true, John. Just tell them the truth.
But how do you know so much? You speak with such authority, as if you really knew all about the things he'd shown me, as if you'd seen them as well. But you can't.
Can't have seen it, John?
Only the angels could have. But I didn't realize, forgive me.
No, John, worship only God.
Don't be afraid. We're his servants to you.
But I thought you'd be different.
With shining wings and a halo, perhaps.
Well, bigger anyway.
The Lord God, who gives his spirit to the prophets, has sent me, his angel, to show his servants what must happen very soon.
One angel I asked for. You sent me three. Lord, now I know it was you calling me and leading me to this place.
Yes, John, it was me. I've been with you all the time, just as I promised. You know I'd never leave you, don't you?
I should have known. But sometimes it just didn't feel as if you were there. I felt so weak, so tired. Forgive me, Lord.
It's all right, John. Just trust me. Tell everyone what you have learnt about me. Write down the visions you have already seen and those I'm going to show you now.
Write it down. Describe it all.
Tell them I have seen their weakness and their sin and how they've been deceived. Tell them how much I long for them to turn back to me and to be my people once more.
Listen to what the Lord says to you. If you have ears to hear, then listen to him. Just as I have called you afresh, so I call them to hear my voice once more. Listen to him!
Oh, hear what I say to the churches today.